The motion is not referring to maybe refugees coming to Nigeria from other countries. It's referring to Nigerians who are forced to move out from their father's land to Cameroon. He's talking of returning back to Nigeria. So have they find it very easy to live in Nigeria, because it's the responsibility of the government to provide for them, not for the government of Cameroon to provide for them. Either the government is ready to provide or the government is not ready to provide. It is the sole responsibility of the state to provide accommodation for them. It's the responsibility of the state to provide, to ease living for them. So I feel the government must make arrangements to return all our refugees, internally displaced people who are living in neighboring countries, who are finding it very difficult to survive. It is not only in Cameroon. Go to Niger Republic. You will see how our people are sleeping on a bare floor without food. And even the food, the little food they are talking to, forget about even the education of their world. Even where to sleep. There is no even provision of healthcare delivery. So I think either we like it or not, we must prevail on the government to start making provision for the returning of our people who are living, who are pushed to walk out from Nigeria and live in a foreign country. I think, Mr. Speaker, this house, this is the house of the masses. It's the house which have concern for the yearning and aspiration of the downtrodden one. Those people, they are downtrodden ones. Those people are suffering. Those people are silently dying due to hunger, starvation, ill health, and many other untold hardship. I feel we cannot sit at the comfort of this chamber and start thinking that all is well with these internally displaced people. We must do everything humanly possible to protect these internally displaced people. And I think the right time to start, it is now. Because I believe, if not from this house, where will it start? And if not now, when? I so submit, Mr. Speaker.